anyway, which is the percentage that you consider that they are going to be succeeding in the future in their lives according to their mentality, and which are the ones that will not, according to your perception?
Well, according to my perception, I will say that about 40% will be succeeding in life for the same reason that I said before. Not all of them are focused on what they want. And they put, for example, they do have goals, but not all of them are disciplined enough to go through all of them. They just say, I will achieve it one day. I'll do that tomorrow, instead of deciding to do that today.
Okay.
To take control of their life.
And what about role models? I'd love to ask you now, who do you look up to, and who's your sort of your guide, you know, in your life?
It will sound cliche, but my mom.
Really?
Why cliche?
A lot of people say their moms or their dads or family.
Sure. But how important has it been to you to have your mom as a role model?
Well, my parents got divorced when I was little.
Okay.
And we did go through a lot of things, but now my mom, she's highly successful. She manages 3 businesses. She's making 3 more projects. And right now she's still at school. She's doing her master's degree.
Wow, that must be amazing to be around your mom, right? I mean, her motivation and her energy must be so. I bet she doesn't let you sort of sit around at home doing nothing, right? I mean, she probably has you.
Are you one of her projects?
Well, in that case, I will be her 4th project.
Okay.
But,